What do you want?
Something to do the news.
Do I have to do it with you?
Yeah, we're on air right now.
I'm over it.
Such a drama queen. Can we just move on?
Attention senior girls. Extra senior shirts will be sold on a first-come, first-served basis on Thursday morning starting at 7 a.m. in Mrs. G's room, 237. You must have your $10 ruse to buy a shirt, and don't you dare ask for a shirt before Thursday. Just don't do it.
Seniors, don't forget to make your appointments at Prestige so your senior pictures appear in the yearbook.
NHS Guidance Department invites you to attend the Noblesville High School College Admissions Night today at 6 p.m. in the NHS cafeteria. Come out to this if you are interested in going to college.
Are you considering going into the medical professions after graduation? Riverview Hospital Medical Explorer Post number 136 has a kickoff meeting Monday, October 7th at 7 p.m. This will be in Classroom A in the lower level of the professional building of the hospital. There will be various department heads with guest speakers. There will also be a tour of the different departments within the hospital. Please bring a parent to this meeting as well as $25 for the year. For additional information, please call Ron Wilson at 317-379-1101.
Attention freshmen, if you are still interested in joining Key Club, please stop by Mrs. Murak's room in 512 for more information.
Attention Recycling Club members, please stop by Mr. Ringel's room and sign up for stadium cleanup on the 27th after the football game. We would love anyone who can help. One Earth.
Don't forget that you can still join Students Against Cancer. Membership is free. For more information, go to the membership meeting today in room 101.
Have, if not gone to Young Life yet, this week is the time to come. There is going to be a human scavenger hunt, and each grade level is competing against each other. For example, the varsity quarterback is worth 500 points. A student that drives a Camaro is worth 150. Don't miss out this Wednesday at the Young Life House at 7:47 p.m. Any questions? Ask a Young Life senior. All right, NHS, it is College Go Week this week, so we got some trivia for you.
There will be a new question every day, and you can submit your answer to a counselor on lunch duty.
Don't forget to dress up for Spirit Week this week.
Later, NHS.
Welcome back, NHS. It's sports with Mitch and Ian.
If you rearrange the letters in Mitch and Ian, it spells totally awesome dudes.
I don't think it does.
Well, if you rearrange them first, it does.
You're right. Let's just do sports. The Miller football team destroyed McCutcheon 28-21 with touchdowns by Mitch Crum and Cody Sullivan. Yes. The boys were ahead 21-0 at half and ended up winning the game 28-21.
The freshman football team continued their winning streak as they took down McCutcheon Mavericks on their home field 26-6. Travis Gillian had an unbelievable game as he caught a touchdown pass from McGuire Plummer to secure the win, while also picking off two interceptions that helped shut down the Mavs. Come see the Millers play Avon on Monday.
Saturday, girls cross-country team competed in the 52-team Flash Rock Invitational and went on to place 10th overall. Abby Crouch placed 18th overall. The meet included 11 of the top 25 ranked schools in the state, so props to our Noblesville girls. Also, boys cross-country team ran this weekend as well. The JV team placed 15th out of 50 teams, and the varsity placed 15th out of 25 teams. Goodness gracious, we love our runners.
Your Lady Miller golfers had a good day at sectionals on Saturday. Good enough to advance to regionals at Westwood Golf Club this coming weekend. Congrats, ladies.
Your Noblesville girls lacrosse team played at Butler this Saturday for Butler Play Day. They won their first game against Garen, but lost games against Cathedral later in the day. Good job, girls.
Are you interested in playing on the men's volleyball team here at NHS? Any boy in grades 9 through 11 who may be considering playing volleyball must come to an important meeting in room 233 during AL today at 1:35. If you can't make the meeting, contact Mr. Porter at the main campus for information and details. All right, Mitch, that's all we have for sports.
People usually call me 50, not Mitch.
Why do they call you that?
Don't worry about it.
I don't really...
All right, well, that's it for today, so...
We Audi 5000.
Look for the Wolfpack tomorrow. You won't miss us.
Kill them.
Today's Tech Team Tip regards all you gamers and Candy Crushers out there. You just finished your last life. What are you going to do? You're going to go to settings and change the date and time, and great, you have full lives. But there's a strong chance you're going to come to school and not be connected to the internet. Why is that? Well, we have a dated security certificate that when you reach a certain point in time will no longer be available to connect to the Wi-Fi. So what are you going to do?
Well, it's a simple fix. All you do is you go into your settings. Like you've been doing, go back to general. Go all the way down to date and time, and set your time to set automatically again, and you should be able to connect to the internet once again. Have a great day.